Well, dozens of people turned out at Deer Park Airport today in honor of a Colville soldier who died in Iraq January 26th. As KXLY4's Tania Dall shows us, it wasn't just relatives and friends who showed up to support the 29-year-old and his family.
One final flight and landing for Chief Warrant Officer Benjamin Todd. As family and friends watched from the tarmac, the Army helicopter pilot who was killed more than a week ago in Iraq got a full military escort. Dozens stood silently, bracing each other, wiping away tears, watching as their father, husband, brother, and son returned home. Family and friends weren't the only ones waiting to welcome the fallen soldier home. A group of strangers were standing right here by the roadside, waiting in the cold.
We're just sorry to see anything like this happen.
Jane and Richard Smith have kids who are about the same age as Todd. Both grew up in Colville. That's why they came out to show their support.
We just think that each life is precious, and we just want to join with the family and congratulate them and for their giving of their son for our freedom.
No one here got the chance to meet this soldier, but that's not the point, says Desiree Sinclair.
We have four sons. The next oldest is 16, and there may be a day when he has to go.
A welcome home for those who love Todd, and for this group of strangers, a way to say thank you.
We just wish them the best.
We just feel it's the least we can do.
And Todd leaves behind a wife and a 10-month-old daughter. A memorial service is scheduled for Friday at the Colville Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Todd will be buried at Mountain View Cemetery with full military honors.